Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of Wulong Fallen Dynasty. And I'm assuming this is where I need to go next. A boss already? Big thing. Two of them?
You are no worthy opponent to me, even with the power of Elixir. Get ready to face your end.
That was interesting.
Magnificent. Now we've taken Baima back. Yunchang. It's spring. A fine season to set out on a journey. In Yanjin. Some are saying that Qinlong descended from heaven, and that he has been imprisoned by a human.
Can it be that my brother is there?
Why not visit this rumored location and find out what is going on?
You brought the horse that was tethered in the stable!
Red hair? It's alive! It can travel 1,000 miles a day. But it is said that it chooses its master. It seems there was nothing to worry about. I should have expected nothing less.
Just a small gift. You may set out on your journey now, Yunjiang.
Without fail, I, Guan Yu, shall repay this favor someday.
I hear Yanjin Fort is already a den of demons. Will you lend Yunjiang your aid?
Ida! So, you're alive.
You went over the Cao Cao! I was searching for our brother! You!
Wait, Ida! I know where our brother is!
I won't let you off that easy!
I am no liar. By the Azure Dragon Crescent Glaive, I swear it!
What can I say? I believe you then.
Interesting. Well. Okay. Alright, so, ladies and gentlemen, I guess I'll call it quits for this episode, and just, you know, pick up the fight in the next episode. Y'all have a good one.